Budget 2019 delivers on our mandate of creating jobs and helping to grow Alberta's economy. Our government is investing $24.2 billion over 4 years to build, renew, or maintain key infrastructure projects throughout the province, including in Edmonton and surrounding communities. We are continuing funding for the critical projects. They could have been stopped, but they are not stopped. We are continuing the funding. And we're trying to finish all of those projects on time and on budget.